Hey, yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott, coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
Big, and it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun.
Classic style.
Blazing days, banging nights.
Burnt rubber.
Wild parties and exotic animals.
So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
Warren, I left that thing with you for a brake overhaul.
Oh, g'day, Kira. What'd you say? Something about brakes?
We're taking the Great Ocean Road to Byron. Just please, don't do anything stupid.
Jump on the
local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here. Okay, and what should I call you? Okay, great. So I'll call you Kristen. Hey, Kristen. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon Festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house. You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up. What? I said easy, not boring. Warren, pilot screen. Call it when you're ready to drop.
Righto, there's the finish line. Cut me loose!
Hey,
way to start the party. Keep pulling in fans at this rate and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
We're starting to bring some pretty big name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
Hey, Kristen. Your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar. Meters. Turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, keep right. Keep right.
This is your boy Scott Tyler, and I am here to tell you that Horizon has landed in Australia. Speaking of landings, did anyone else just see that? Oh, you know, just an army helicopter racing a buggy through the forest with a Jeep swinging underneath it. No big deal here at Horizon. You know what? I got a good feeling about Australia already. And hey, speaking of good feelings.
Meters, turn left.
There they are. Challenge them to a head-to-head.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, bear right. Right. In 400 meters, bear left. Keep left.
Not to worry. You know what these drivers are like. You can have as many rematches as you want. There they are! Challenge them to a head-to-head!
Roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 meters, bear right.